search intensifies for a 20-year-old mother who's missing in Putnam County. Deputies say they found human remains just miles away from where Nyesha Nelson's car was found. News for Jax reporter Bree Isom joins us live in Middleton Burney Elementary. Bree, deputies have not told us the identity of the human remains, but they are investigating tonight.
Yeah, deputies are telling me that the search is still ongoing for Nyesha Nelson. And actually, we're standing right in front of the place where she was last seen, this elementary school. And people, they are still holding out hope today.
I met her about 3 years ago at a graduation. She was a very good friend of my niece, and I met the baby as well.
Many gathered off of County Road 308 in Crescent City today to continue the search for 20-year-old Nyesha Nelson, who deputies say has been missing since February 11th. Family members say Nelson picked up her 5-year-old daughter on February 10th and the next morning took her child to school at Middleton Burney Elementary School. Family members say Nelson normally stays in contact several times a day but has not reached out to anyone since February 11th. Nelson was last seen in her yard of her home on Ohio Street, wearing a white t-shirt, gray shorts, and carrying a purse before leaving in her gray Honda Accord. Deputies say Nelson's car was found Thursday, abandoned in a wooded area off of Old US 17, not too far from Crescent City.
Just to find her car and not her, to me, that if that was my daughter, I'd be going crazy and I'd want to know where she was.
The search for Nelson intensified as the chief deputy Joe Wells says human remains were found at 8 this morning, about 4 to 5 miles northwest of where her car was found. Deputies say it's too early to determine the identity because all of the remains have not been collected. Deputies also didn't tell me specifically where these human remains were found. Deputies do say, though, that they're still continuing to interview people to find out where Nyesha Nelson is. And if you know anything about where she could possibly be, you should call 911 or contact Crime Stoppers. I'm live in Crescent City, Bree Isom, Channel 4, the local station.